Veggie, what? What? Y'all see that? No, this is not a promotional video, but if y'all want to sponsor me and anybody want me to, amen, advertise your stuff, I will. I will. Anyhow, this is your girl, Taki with Shani. Y'all see. Y'all already see by this box right here what time it is. This is what I will be eating on today. Yes, Vista Veggie People. Vista Veggie Pizza. Yes, it is veggies, full of yummy veggies. It is an upgrade, regrained barley bread. 100% vegetables, unique sausage, which is made of humming, salsa, and buffalo. Cheese contains no RBST growth hormones, plant-based toppings, veggie sausage, veggie chorizo, buffalo cauliflower, Mediterranean spinach, and plant tapioca. So yes. All you gotta do is take it up out the box. What? No, I didn't know any of the vegan restaurants here in the city of Milwaukee. And if you are new to this channel, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that notification button so every time your girl go live or make a video, you will be notified or you will know. Yes, your girl is back at it again. Yours truly, this is what I am going to be eating. And this is the box. This is at Audie's. Yes, you can find this at Audie's. And then they have also the spicy buffalo kind. This is like a sausage, and they said some veggies on here. I don't see the veggies, but the veggies is inside the sausage, which you will be seeing in a minute. But yes, I am trying to do my best because I want somebody to sponsor. Yes, I would do it. I don't have a problem. Amen. So don't forget to give me that thumbs up. And don't forget to, if you are new here, don't forget to get that thumbs or hit that notification button. So yes, I'm going to get ready and show you the guys the pizza. Okay. All right. Close your eyes. Moment of prayer. Father God, we thank you for this food. Thank you for being a nutrient. Thank you for blessing it. Thank you for my friends and my subbies all over the world. And Lord, we just thank you right now for those who have lost a loved ones. God, we asking you to bless and strengthen the family. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. And yes, this is how we look, you guys. Y'all, I'm sorry. I cheated already. Y'all, this is how we look. This is a veggie pizza, y'all. Veggie what? Veggie who? Where? What? What? Nope. Veggie what? Can I taste or tell? And I'm telling y'all the gospel truth. Again. Y'all, they said Audie's one of their newer products. Baby, 100% vegetarian. Yep, y'all see it up there? I'm not lying. It is good, y'all. Veggie what? Nope. Don't trip. Oh, it's so yum. Oh, my God. This is good. See the sausages? Oh, yes. Peppers and stuff is in there. Oh, good. Y'all, it's good. That is good. That look like a regular sausage to me. It's the pizza for me. Plop, plop, plop. Y'all. We'll get you some, okay? Y'all. Y'all don't know what you're missing. Stop saying what you can't and what you ain't gonna do and what you ain't gonna eat. Baby. Who's bad? You bad. That's good. Y'all. To all my veggie lovers. Oh. Yeah, that's good. All you gotta do is preheat that oven on 400. It says cook. Hold up, y'all. Preheat oven on 400. For a crispy crust. For a soft crust. Pizza directly on the center of the wrap. I like it soft. Bake 14 to 20 minutes until the cheese is melted and the edges are golden brown. And y'all got that golden brown. Yeah, yes. Tamarind ham. Okay, y'all. Okay. Enough is enough. I ain't gonna play with y'all. That is good. Okay. That is delicious. Delicioso. Mwah. Delicioso. Delicious. Delummy. Yummy. For my tummy. But anyhow. It has been real nice. Y'all, quick. Prayer request to all my prayer warriors out there. Let's pray for Memphis. Let's pray for the industry right now, the rap industry right now. Let's pray, y'all. Pray hard. There's so much. Every time you look on the news, my Google News, you know, when I get ready to go on the internet, I promise you Google News pop up. Slim, rest in peace. Rest in peace, Dolph. Rest in peace to all of the other people that is, leaving off. All you hear is about Dolph. I promise you, y'all, rest in peace to anybody who has lost loved ones. I am so sorry that it's happening, but y'all, I'm lost of words. I won't even say anything. I'm lost of words. But know that I'm praying. Memphis, know that we're praying for you. Know that LA, I'm praying for you. God bless y'all. Every time I think about stuff, I get teary-eyed. But all right, God bless y'all. And I pray for the sick and the shut-in to go all okay. Until we meet again, don't forget to pray for somebody, anybody, anyone. Don't forget to uplift, strengthen, and motivate, and always give hope for tomorrow. Until we meet again, God bless y'all. Peace.